to Farming Simulators 2017, Episode 8, Westbridge Hills. Today we'll continue on with our harvest. This will be our last field here. And then we should be able to carry on with other students as well. Seeding would be next. So we'll move this guy over there as well, because we're not going to really want him left over here. And then we'll move this guy up over to the other field there and start plowing. I'm going to try plowing this one a little bit differently and we'll see how it goes on that edge on the other side there. And then we'll get a reseed here, I'll probably do the same thing. This video is going to be more long lines of the plowing this time, because I want to keep an eye on that one side where it goes longer. this. Let's go. Whole strip on the edge. Yeah. Or just that strip, maybe. I really like this big bug pack. Makes for the pollen so much better, faster. The only thing is we need bigger combining equipment now. So pretty quick here, we're gonna have to get the cedar ready to go. Once we get to the edge there, I think maybe we'll see what our timing is like. We load it up with fertilizer and seed, but we keep an eye on the cash flow too. So. In case you guys are wondering, I've been pre-recording some of these videos here. My gameplay has been continuous, just stopped long enough to put videos together and edit them and then continue back to the game. This way I get a few videos up ahead. I can pump out a video every day. Channel doesn't seem to be growing very fast. Doing weekly episodes, so as well as the progress pretty slow. So if I'm only gonna do 20 episodes on this map, to get my poop in a group and get making some videos. So this is the strip that I'm wanting to see here, how it's gonna work out. I might just pump out the seeding videos here as well today, and then in each field will be a video. Seeding will be quick, and I think the only thing I might do is sell some wool as well to get a little extra cash. Looks like this is going to work out pretty good this way, so that's probably how I'm going to put the seeds in. There's a little strip along the edge that's okay too, so. Okay, so we'll whip back to the farm, we'll grab the trailer, load up the wool, we'll sell that off, and then we're pretty much good for the day. We can get this video hopefully ended before nightfall. I missed the sheep farm. What the hell? Oh, it's because I'm nowhere near the sheep farm. Man, I'm really sucking out at this map. We're just gonna drive through this guy's field. Yeehaw, spinning donuts. And he's back over here again. So we need to switch the Zed pallets. And then we gotta go X. And we're loaded. So now I'll whip over here and grab this. Oh, we're done fart fermenting. Cool, I didn't know that it did that. Guess I haven't used the bunkers lately. Oh yeah, we're gonna do corn too, because we're gonna do CCM in this video too. I've never fed pigs CCM, so corn cob mixture. Can also ferment it. So we're gonna sell this. Let's have a look and see the restaurant. It looks like the best place to go. So where's the restaurant? I don't see a restaurant. I wonder if that's the diner. Let's have a look at this again. It don't make sense. Restaurant. Oh, wait. That's wrong. Restaurant. So there is a diner, there is a restaurant. I don't know where the restaurant is. Oh, there it is. So, yeah, let's do this. So this is the restaurant here, and we're gonna tag it. So we know where to go. At 2,000 bucks a liter, at 7,000 liters, we should, 70,000 liters, we should have a fair chunk of change after unloading here. $46,000. Sweet. That was worth it. Didn't really want to sell it too badly, but it was worth it. And that will also help immensely with, that's not my field either. That'll help out immensely with the cash flow anyways. Well, and then we're gonna get our daily income as well. So grab the combine, we'll fix that piece up. Oh, we're almost done the video. Then we'll keep this a little bit. Throw it in the silage or silo. And then, yeah. Taking up the whole road. So we're off the road. Yep. Yeah, no. Oh yeah, we're gonna sell this off. So where's the spinery from here? Turn around and there should be a road. This should go straight up the hill to the spinery. So Spinary should be the first one we come to. Not here. There it is. Of course, we can't unload that way. Okay, so we made $1,000. We'll leave that there. We'll look over here. Grab this guy and we'll park. Unload and park and call it a day. And then in our next episode, we can finish off our plowing and start seeding. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, as it all helps. And until next time, happy farming.